Janet Lim Napoles wore a smile when she arrived at the Makati Regional Trial Court for the promulgation of the case and even sounded a bit optimistic.
How are you feeling?
Okay na.
So,
prayers. God problem.
Give way, give way, give way, Makati. Give way, give
way. Janet Lim.
But she soon found herself hanging tightly on to her lawyer's arm while the clerk of court read the verdict. In its decision, the court said it opted to believe her nephew and former employee Benhur Luy. He said Napoles detained him when she discovered he was dealing with lawmakers on his own over their priority development assistance funds. Not once did Napoles appear to refute Luy's testimony, but she relied on witnesses to contradict Luy. The court found that Napoles did illegally detain Luy in Magallanes Village from December 19, 2012 to March 22, 2013.
The court finds accused Janet Lim Napoles guilty beyond reasonable doubt as principal of the crime of serious illegal detention defined and penalized under Article 267, Paragraph 1 of the Revised Penal Code, and hereby sentences her to suffer the penalty of reclusion perpetua.
Napoles left without a word after the verdict was read. Her lawyer said they would appeal the decision.
Wala tayong magagawa. That's life, so we have to just file, make the necessary actions later on.
Wala naman pong untouchable pagdating sa hustisya. So may hustisya po ang may hustisya po tayo dito. Sana po yung maging lesson ito para sa lahat.
Luy's mother said she was relieved that their ordeal was finally over.
Sa dalawang taon na naghihirap kami, takot kami sa lahat. Mahirap man kasi pamilya kami. Kaso lang, yung anong ginawa niya kay Ben, pagbayaran lang niya.
Before the day was over, Judge Elmo Alameda issued the order committing Napoles to the Women's Correctional Facility. Doris Bigornia, ABS-CBN News.